I'm first grade of them, but you shouldn't be. They really like raise the spirit of Tarleton. They're like one of our like richest traditions that we have. They're the oldest secret organization in Texas. And we're really prideful in that as well. I don't know. We're just, that's why we're the best kept secret in Texas. But you don't know how you become a poo. You don't ask how you become a poo. You don't tell them like, oh, I know who you are or anything like that. That's just like one of like our favorite traditions that we have, is just the purple poo. You do know how they reveal though. They reveal in three ways. So,
there we go.
The grass is our yearbook, the end of your ceremony that we have, like in April, and then at their own graduation ceremony. So, the story behind like the purple pig is that one of the poos, like back in the day, thought it'd be funny to steal a grand championship pig and paint purple. Well, it lost all of its value then, so like the school was furious and they wanted to find out who it was. Well, like, it was still up in the air, like, camp graduation ceremony. Well, that poo painted like a little purple. And whenever he was like grabbing his diploma from the president, he passed that purple pig to him saying like, hey, it was me the entire time. You can't do anything about it though, because I just graduated and like, I don't go to school here anymore. So that's the reason why they pass those purple pigs now. And they try to make them look like how they were dressed up as whenever they were the poo. So like, they'll have like a crown or like green wigs and stuff like that. But I'll try to pull up a picture here in a second of them. So that's just a little bit about the poo. Back over here is like, our organizations and colleges. So here you have the Cowboys football team, basketball, track. Here you have the Honeywell bandstand. So that was some bandstands where if you wanted to go on a date, you had to have an escort. So that man isn't creepy. He's just looking after them. Over here you have graduation ceremony, because that is ultimately.
Hello, Joe. How are you today?
Over here you have the colleges. So College of Education,
hello, Mr. Rainey.
College of Health and Human Services, and College of Ag and Environmental Sciences. And then in the middle of the mural, once again, our military background is shown. Like, once again, here you have so on the left hand side of the tree, we can see a rocket ship. So we actually had a Charleston 1 actually work for NASA, went up to space and everything, and she actually had one of the first Charleston 3s that we ever made. And if y'all want to see
the which one? Hey, how are y'all? Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. What did he do this time?
I'm not even going to tell him something that you think I'm fine.
Probably. Thank you. Oh, wow. Joe, gotta say, that was one hell of a race this morning. Hey, good job. So, Mabel, does that mean you're gonna contest me? Now, Joe, I have a very important question because I must ask this question. Had the last lap gone green, could I have won that race? Because I think I had the run of a lifetime before that caution came out. Yeah, that's true. I was hoping maybe the 29 was still pulled up and maybe I could have gotten down low, but I don't know. It still would have been nice to see what would have happened if it had gone green. You go to BigEvilRacing.com. Yeah, I'll just send it to you. And this is where I go to get my numbers. Here, I'll send it to you. What's wrong with spaghetti now? I like spaghetti. Ew. I'm sorry, bud.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks.
What's up?
Not right now. Just because, I mean, just not right now. And, I'd like to watch others and see what they do. That's different than me, especially different when they're different than me, my work. But I'll subscribe at least. But I'll sub, I'll watch it. Kind of weird that you're watching mine, but oh well.
So next is, if your phone died, how are you visiting us?
Oh no, we can always think of something. The fact is that can we think enough to still be original? That is the question.
Thank you.
And as always, I do apologize that I'm not being as charismatic or as entertaining as y'all want me to be, but yeah, yesterday kind of wore me out a little bit as far as trying to get stuff done, and then to find out it's not due until, you know, Friday. But it is what it is. Just roll with it and learn from it. This will happen.
Thank you.
That'll make it a little more significant. I need to see if we need to do anything about that. Because Larson Fan accidentally had an 0-1, and these guys have an 0-1. So we'll just skip that one for now. Hold off on that, we'll come back. Shoot. I didn't hear a ding. Oh, there it is. Man, that makes my job easier. What series was it, Lam? Oh yeah, which year? I have MLB 14 for the 360.
Holy crap.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back.
That sucks.
I don't remember that tip, but now I do.
Thank you.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Wisdom tooth is bugging the crap out of me right now. Feels like it's pushing into my gums.
Yeah, I probably could. Didn't I do that last year? Yeah, didn't I make an NES car for... No, wait, that was for either ARCA or NRT, or just the Cup 2000s. Never mind, I thought wrong. Send me what you need through Hangouts. That'll be the best way to do it. Send it to me through Google Hangouts just to make sure that I got it all right, all correct, all the information correct.
But you just admitted that you never deleted the card.
What are you talking about? You even had a freaking font, didn't you? Know what of sticks you're talking about. That's the, what I was looking for. And yeah, it's the exact same font. Just because it came from the source doesn't mean it's not different. I don't have the Amateur Series files with me at the moment. But I don't know where they are. Thank you.
Thank you. Nice tunes.
I already found it.
Thank you.
Have fun. Have fun, Mr. Joe. All right, I'm gonna have to cut it short because my tooth's bothering me and I'm hungry. I really am. I'm hungry today. So, this is it. I'm done for today. And he already has the link, so that's good to go. It will be the same length with the 72s. Y'all take care.